Today marks 2 weeks to midterm election day, but you can vote now, and thousands of North Texans already have. We're getting a look at how many people actually voted in some of our largest counties on the first day of early voting. Tarrant County saw more than 29,000 voters, Collin nearly 19,000, Denton more than 17,000, and then Dallas County more than 32,000 people. Polls open for day two this morning, and you have until November 4th to go ahead and vote early.